doctor, the word for healer and wise man throughout the universe. We get that word from you, you know. But if you carry on the way you are, what might that word come to mean? To the people of the Gamma Forests, the word doctor means mighty warrior. How far you've come. And now they've taken a child, the child of your best friends, and they're going to turn her into a weapon just to bring you down. And all this, my love, in fear of you.
Who are you?
Oh, look, you're caught. Haven't seen that in a very long while.
No, you tell me. Tell me who you are.
I am telling you. Can't you read?
Hello.
Hello.
But that means...
I'm afraid it does.
Ooh. But you and I, we are...
Yes.
Ooh. How do I look?
Amazing.
I better be.
Yes, you'd better be.
Bash and Jenny, till the next time. Rory and Amy, I know where to find your daughter, and on my life, she will be safe. River, get them all home.
Doctor!
No! Where are you going? No! Where is he going? What did you tell him?
Amy, you have to stay calm.
Tell me what you told the doctor.
No, stop it.
It's okay, Rory. She's fine. She's good. It's the TARDIS translation matrix. It takes a while to kick in with a written word. You have to concentrate.
No, I still can't read it.
It's because it's Gallifreyan and doesn't translate. But this will. It's your daughter's name in the language of the forest.
I know my daughter's name.
Except they don't have a word for pond. Because the only water in the forest is the river. The doctor will find your daughter, and he will care for her whatever it takes. And I know that. It's me. I'm Melody. I'm your daughter.